Now, what did they get in return? Declining wages, less than one-fourth as many new jobs as in the previous 8 years, smaller health care and pension benefits, rising poverty, and the biggest increase in income inequality since the 1920s.